nice foggy morning, and it's the 16th of November, and we have an unusual job to do today. I've been to the quarry and got a load of stone, I've got some membrane, and we're doing the job for the Coventry Carers. It's at an allotment in Tile Hill. Adam's here already, and Joe Such, the person that the lady who runs the show, she's over there. I've just got to meet up with her in a moment. Anyway, it's nice and foggy, and Joe here is a bit camera shy, but never mind, we'll get somebody filmed to show what we're doing later. I think this flower bed's got to stay here. I've already got a chunk out of it, but what we've got to do, we've got to tip that load off the truck and stockpile it, go and get another load. And here, where the dumper and the digger is, this is a plot of land that's got to be turned over and actually stockpiled, and then the piece where we've stripped it from, we've got to put some stone down, put some membrane on it so that we're building up the height, put the membrane back over the stone, and then move the soil off the other side and put it on top of that and do the same again. So it should be interesting. We've just tipped that load of washed stone, and what Adam's going to do while I go away to the ship, oh not the ship, the supplier to get some more stone, he says this is all washed and it'll allow water to go through it. So he's going to load this onto the dumper and take it round there and tip it into where I've taken all that topsoil from and spread it out about between 4 and 6 inches deep. Just having a little bit of a scan around. It's rather a big allotment, this is just one small plot here which seems to have attracted all the water. It doesn't drain away, there's no drainage here. Well, we hope to cure that. Well, I've just come back with another load of stone from the quarry, and while I've been away, Adam's put the stone and spread it underneath the membrane here, put the membrane on the top and started putting the soil back over. So what we've got to do is get a bit more of that stone down here so we can put some more membrane down and make room so that the soil can go over to that side while we then dig this side out and do the same again. So we started bringing the wash stone. This is reclaimed stone, by the way, so it's environmentally friendly. It's all recycled concrete and brick that's been through the crusher, and all the fines have been taken out of it, so that's gonna work as a really good soak away. So that's the other load of stone that was just brought back, and Adam's just going off to the quarry to go and get another load. Just hit another pile here now, and I'm gonna have to start moving that big pile out of the way before I can put any more here. So there you see, I've spread some more stone, this is the pile that I tipped there. I'm going to put some more membrane now on that little piece of cloth there. Then I'm going to take all this soil here that's been stockpiled, and I'm going to restockpile it back onto this side while I put the stone and membrane underneath where that pile is already. That's the membrane covered over the stone now. Just got to move the soil. I'm starting to cover the membrane now with soil. I'm going to get all that pile over here and even the soil that's undug below it.
Get another stone, so. I'll catch up with you later.
Well, I've almost got the other side dug out completely now, just a little bit more, and stockpiling it onto the side that we dug out first. So it's quite a lot of shuffling of stuff around, and at the end of the day you probably won't even see where we've been, because everything we've done has happened underground. We're going to get the rest of that dug out and then put the stone in and the membrane and put all this soil back again. Well, I've got it dug out and now I'm on my way round with a dumper load full of stone. First load. Well, first load of the second half anyway. Again. Oh, here's Adam just come back from the quarry with another load. Well, this is the last dumper load now, and we're going to put that in here, and hopefully we might get this finished, I don't know. I'm getting a bit more membrane down now, covering over the stone that's been levelled. I think we're going to have to cut a bit more. Well, that's all the membrane down now, so I'm going to put the soil on top. Putting the rake attachment on the bucket now so that gives it a good brush over and final finish with that. It's an attachment I made a few years ago. Yeah, wonderful actually.
keep in touch, and if you get any problems with it, the water will come this now and into the stone below and drain away. And because you're doing such a good job for all these people, we're not going to charge you for this.
Really?
We're not going to invoice.
Excellent.
So, wow. You know, we just want to put a little bit back into the community with it. So, you're doing a good job. And, you know, give something to the people that don't get no attention.
That's
right. So, very welcome.
Yeah, yeah.
And, good to see what you're doing, and you can plough that money back into the.
Well, the lights failed, now it's dark. I've given this a final brush over, and I've actually worked my way out and gone over all the soil on the way out there, and we're going to take the machinery away now. Hope you enjoyed watching that. We enjoyed doing it. It was for a good cause, and I haven't felt so happy for a long time. Hope you enjoyed watching this, even though it was only just an allotment turnover.